Today we got two cases of the, I think Monish is there, two cases of, yes, both the time, that is tonsil, yes, tonsil and parotid malignancy, both operated. One is operated 12 years ago and another is operated only 6 months ago. Both the patient, how the difference between them? The 14 years ago it was operated, radiation 32 times, is still suffering. He is taking so many Ayurvedic medicine, only radiation was done. Now his complaint is, doctor, I can't talk. He's drinking water very repeatedly, narrating the symptoms, documentation is there, drinking water. So dryness is a common symptom after radiation, dryness. And another person is telling that, because that should be that how materia medica differs, how individual symptoms differs, though both the patients are suffering from this. Mouth and neck malignancy, whatever it is, virtually that girl, the patient was drooling. He was drooling and wife is just giving the papers and this, yes, handkerchiefs during talking, drooling. Okay, now what will be our opinion? It is very difficult to take the cases because radiation after effect. And mostly when our materia medica was written, not so much complication by radiation, but lot of difficulties that, and the patient is unable to open the mouth. And the only thing that person is telling, doctor, can you help me for opening the mouth? And I need some sorts of lubrication, which can help to lubricate my mouth. Now what you can do? I am perfect, my sleep is all right, there is no dream, there is no delusion, there is no, my stools are regular, I am everything. This type of one-sided cases, it is very, very difficult for repertorization. Very difficult. So, and some symptoms are there, you may not get into repertory, but you may get into materia medica or original provings. So what we took, that here, so in repertory also you have to decide that what to do. Your goal is cure, your goal is palliation, your goal is symptomatic remove or lingering lifespan. So various way. And most, when you are taking mental symptoms, physical symptoms, modalities, everything, then you will get that you are sure that it is going to be cured. And when you are getting only particular symptoms or a group of symptoms, only here our goal is only palliation or temporary relief, or after this group of symptoms, if patients improved a lot, later on, second group of symptoms will come according to Master Henneman. That one-sided cases, it is very difficult to cure, very difficult to cure. Remember, now what to do? So here we have done that only one thing, that adverse effect of radiation, that is one thing, radium bromide, 32 dose. Now, is there any drainage remedy that which can help, that which can open this mouth, open xanthoxylum, first paragraph, last two line, boric materia medica. Increases mucus secretion of mouth and stimulates the secretion from all glands with ducts opening to the mouth. So even with this medicine, if patients, it will act because we are using, whenever radiation comes, generally I prescribe this medicine, we are getting, we have a lot of documentation. Because more you handle the cases, more problem you will face. And more you are only on theoretical process, then problem with that you always criticize others' prescription. Because you never treat a case. Okay, and person treating the cases, who knows where the shoe is pinching, where my patient is not getting result. Obstacles to recovery, if you go through organon, very nicely, obstacles. What are the obstacles you have to face in reality? And knowledge is very good thing, and knowledge gives you make we proud. I know. Once upon a time, when I was a student like you people, I also thought that I know everything. And now after practicing, I am realizing even I don't know Yagonite also. That is the basic difference. Those who are practice, they realize you have to be humble, doctor, if you treat patient. And if you don't treat patient, in PowerPoint you can cure the total cancer patients, which will not more than the Indian total population. Next patient was now the salivation. Totally salivation. I think Monisha said we have done this here. Salivation. What to do? That is also ready. Salivation. So mercury group may come. More saliva. Salivation is solvation. That was the theory that time during Galen's time. More you pour mercury, patient will be cured, will be free from it will detoxify your body. That was the theory. So more salivation, your syphilis will be cured. That was the theory. Simply I ask, what about thirst? I have no thirst. So how I prescribe mercury? Because dry tongue, no thirst, this is pulsatilla. And salivated tongue with profuse thirst, this is mercury. But now all of a sudden we realize, oh my goodness. Saliva, salivation, parotid gland, and cancerous diathesis. Take these three. Trifolium pratens. Dear doctors, practice is really little bit tough, rather tougher than what you are thinking. Simultaneously, it is easy also if you have a challenging mood. I will engulf the ocean. If you think that way, definitely, at least if not water, if not ocean, you will gulf something, at least water. Now the question comes that what is our ideology, what is our goal, what is our focusing, for what reason we have gathered here? Because as I telling repeatedly that listening is not enough. You have to do practice. And we have to be very honest. Not I am telling, I have to be very honest. Because if you go through different writings, different thought process, apparently different schools, the problem is, especially for the younger generation, that to whom I will believe, number one, and to whom I will follow. I think result, that is the answer within yourself. You have to follow yourself. Okay? Why I am telling? That your thought process, somebody's thought process, Dr. Shankaran's thought process, my thought process, most probably it differs from person to person. And it differs on the basis of understanding also. And a starting point, understanding differs, a starting point differs, analysis differs, goal differs. Okay? So it is better to collect knowledge from everything, then you triturate it very nicely in your mind, okay? Then I think something, it will evaporate. And then you just inhale that, keep it in your mind. Because Master Clark has told very nicely that you have to create your own materia medica. Not only that, what I am telling doctors, because most of the repertory, it is giving, rather, it is increasing in size,
হ্যাঁ, ফ্রম হেলেন টু টুনটুনি, হ্যাঁ, হুম, ওকে, হুম, হুম, ডে বাই ডে, হ্যাঁ, অ্যান্ড আলটিমেটলি মোস্ট প্রোবাবলি দ্যাট ওয়ান ডে উইল কাম দ্য ডক্টর উইল সে, হ্যাঁ, রিডিউস দ্য ওয়েট, হ্যাঁ, আদারওয়াইজ ইউর নি উইল নট ওয়ার্ক, ওকে, সো মোস্ট প্রোবাবলি ভেরি সুন ডেজ উইল কাম দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ টু রিডিউস দ্যাট সাইজ অফ রেপারটারি। হোয়াই আই এম টেলিং, আই এম নট মেনশনিং এনিবডিজ নেম, দ্যাট রিপিটেডলি আই এম টেলিং দ্যাট এডুকেশন, আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডিং, জিওগ্রাফিক্যাল ভেরিয়েশন, সোশিও ইকোনমিক ফ্যাক্টর, হাউ ইট ইনফ্লুয়েন্স ফর টেকিং দ্য রুব্রিক, আই এম শোয়িং এ কেস, ফরগেট মি, ফরগিভ মি, অনেস্টলি ইট ইজ নট এ ক্রিটিসিজম,